the sun was shining, I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd changed at all, if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on the docks at night, both agreeing it was best. And she turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Job in the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell, but I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I lucky with a be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew. This place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight so clear. Later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair. I said, Timmy, don't I know your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. Pray. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like a silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. But me to you, basement down the stairs. That was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started into dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And when it finally the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. Get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. Don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm